In fact, during the period of COVID, I would argue that a box of vegetables was tantamount to receiving a bouquet of flowers. It was a treasured thing when someone brought you some vegetables from their garden during COVID. You felt good about it. But that period only highlighted the truth about the unhealthy, almost abusive relationship we as Barbadians have with agriculture in this country. I find we've always seemed to have a disconnect in how we think about it.